less than 200 pounds. He might weigh a little over 200. His name's a Michael Walker. He's pretty athletic, 200-pounder. He's back behind his teammate the past couple of years. Now he's down to put him in line at 220. He's offered up a heavyweight, and so he's pretty solid. He's ranked number 4 in the district. And then this Barnes could have guarded. He might be out. He took out of state ratings for some reason. I don't know if something happened or whatever. So he might be out. And then the Harmon, Mount Vernon, him and Tyler would also be out. Yeah. So Harmon's right there. And Garancho, him and Tyler only wrestled one time in a tournament. Garancho's ranked above Tyler in the state, but I just ranked him. I ranked Tyler above him because Tyler beat Garancho a couple years ago in the offseason. So Tyler's beat him before. He's right there in the next. He'll have to beat one of his top four guys. And then Harmon's 5, whatever. So you have 3 guys there in day 2, which is probably going to have to increase the qualifiers.
I was like,